Well, usually when people ask me what Vedanta is, I usually say it's a cousin of Buddhism, which is true, but it's mostly because everybody's heard of Buddhism and knows something about it, but they don't usually know anything about Vedanta. And I usually say that Vedanta is sort of Buddhism without, but with God. Because in, you know, Buddhism, you don't usually go there. And so that's usually the way I position it. That's the quick answer, because nobody really wants to hear the detailed answer.